Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, we couldn't set your default save location, error code 0x80070005 on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, you need to log into your system as an administrator. This has been explained over a separate article and video. After this, go to the File Explorer window. Go to C drive or your system drive, go to Program Files and search for the Windows Apps folder. If you do not find it, it is probably because the folder is hidden. So click on View, Show and check the box associated with hidden items. Now we will search again. Do we find the Windows Apps folder? Yes, we find it here. Double click on it. It will ask for administrator permissions. Now right click on it and select Rename. And rename it to WindowsApp.old and hit enter. This will nullify this folder, and when you reboot the system and start using your computer again, it will rebuild a new folder with the same name. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.